how to make an ice blended mocha.
In a blender, add in 3 cups of frozen coffee cubes, 1 cup of half and half, 1/4 cup of sweetened condensed milk, and some chocolate syrup, about 1/4 cup, and blend until smooth. Then pour it into a glass jar and top with whipped cream and chocolate sauce.
This is so good, you guys. It's so chocolatey.